I feel like I'm a little overdressed today.
Nah, you're fine.
Sure. I love this place. I used to go here when I was a kid.
I wasn't going to deprive you of your childhood memories.
Thank you. Hey, you want to go inside and get some day shake? It's really good.
No, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna write here. It's 2 o'clock.
Is something wrong?
No.
Okay. You wanna go inside and get a date check?
No, let me give you some money.
You want one?
I'll have some of yours.
Alright, I'll be right back.
What's your definition of a relationship, and how does time play a part in one? A relationship is a bond, a connection, somebody that will be there to pick up the pieces, someone that will make sacrifices, someone that will act as a friend and a lover, and that's someone you need in order to make it through the day.
People, in my opinion, truly don't understand the power time has.
Time
builds everything.
See, time builds everything from experience,
regret, joy, sorrow,
and gloom.
Time filters out falseness. It breaks down barriers. Time is all we have.
Guess what I got.
A day shake?
Mm-hmm.
Are you gonna let me try some?
Yeah, here, try some. Is it good?
Very good.
I know, you love it. No. You done?
Yeah.
No! Okay, one more.
Okay.
Good?
It's good.
Yeah.
It's 2:20 right now. We gotta go to the casino.
Right now?
Yeah, it took a long time. Let's go.
Stop.
God, can we?